गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द इंसेक्ट हेड। वी आर स्टडिंग इंसेक्ट हेड बिफोर स्टडिंग द अबाउट द हेड। I will tell you about the characteristics of insect. Insects, yeah, insecta is the largest order of phylum Arthropoda. Largest class of phylum Arthropoda. We know that Arthropoda is the major phylum of invertebrates or in animal kingdom, which contain about 70% of the total population of the world. Or the insect is the largest class of phylum Arthropoda, which contains about 90% of the population of phylum. Insect have few specific characters. Among them, body divided into head, thorax, and abdomen. Head with a pair of compound eyes, 2-3 ocelli, sometimes absent, a pair of antennae, a special type of mouth parts. Thorax with a pair of with one or two pair of wings. Wings absent. Four groups, four order are there in which the wings are absent. Three pair of legs. Each segment have one pair of legs. Head embryologically formed by 6 embryonic segments. Thorax with 3 embryonic segments. Abdomen with 10 to 11 embryonic segments. So these are the basic fundamental character of insects. Here, the insect body is differentiated into 3 distinct regions. We know that these are the head, thorax, and abdomen. Head is the anterior tegma, or the anterior most segment, which is formed by the fusion of the 6 embryonic segments. These segments are pre-antennary, antennary, intercalary, mandibular, maxillary, and labial segments. Head is attached or articulated to the head, or to the thorax, through neck or cervix. Head capsule is sclerotized, and the head capsule, excluding appendages, formed by the fusion of several sclerites, is known as cranium. That is the insect in which the head, thorax, and abdomen. These are legs, foreleg, mid leg, and hind leg. Here is head with a pair of compound eye. Here is the compound eye, a pair of antennae. Here is the vertex, which contains the 3 ocelli. Here is mouth parts, wings, here is wings, 2 pair of wings. So, sclerites of the head, vertex, frond, clypeus, genu, occiput, these are the sclerites which are present on the head. What are the sclerites? Sclerites are the sclerotized plates, which are fused together or which are connected by the sutures, and they form the head cranium, head capsule. Sutures of the head epicranial suture, epistomal suture, labroclavian suture, post-occipital suture. These are the sutures. The insect head. So insect head is a hard, highly skeletalized, compact capsule bearing a group of feeding appendages around the mouth, sensory organs, internally and major central neuroendocrine coordination. Head segmentation. Phylogenetic consideration, the insect head is in fact a product of evolution and can be termed as syncephalon. It consists of two parts, prosyphalon and gnathocephalon. Prosyphalon. Prosyphalon represents the preoral region of the head, bears a pair of two paired structures. These are the a pair of eyes and a pair of antennae. The prosyphalon is thought to be derived from the ancestral head, archicephalon or plastocephalon. After an incorporation of an at least posterior trunk segment of the ancestor, the brain is considered as a fused ganglion of the prosyphalon. These are the frontal view. This is the frontal view of the head, which contains the compound eye, a pair of antennae. Here is front, these are the ocelli, this part is the vertex, this is the front, this is clypeus, this one is the labrum. Here is the lateral side, which contains a pair of mandible, epistomal sutures, subgenal sulcus, this one is the antenna, or genna. These are regions which are appear in front. This one is the lateral view, the vertex is the dorsal side, antenna is appearing. Compound eye, here is simple eye, here is the genu, this is an intertone, this is clypeus, labrum, subgenu, mandibles, maxillae, labium, posterior tentorial bit, or here is the occipital sulcus, occiput, or the post-occipital sulcus, the post-occiput, cervix, postgenu. These are the lateral. What's the posterior view? Here is the main part, which is known as the foramen magnum, from which the nervous system, the alimentary canal, and the various muscles are passed through this region and they goes to the thorax and abdomen. This one is the posterior region of the head. Gnathocephalon, where is the post-oral region of the head? It bears three paired structure. वहाँ पर दो paired structure थी, यहाँ three paired structure है. Mandible है, first maxillae है, second maxillae है, और the labium. तीन structure यहाँ पे होगी, दो वहाँ पे. Mostly developed in order to equip the head with feeding appendages. यहाँ पर embryologically and morphologically studies suggest that the gnathocephalon is composed of the three segments by the mandibular segment, maxillary segment, and the labial segment. In an adult insect, these segments are evident from the paired appendages. The cervicofacial ganglion is undoubtedly a composite ganglion of the gnathocephalon. Embryological studies आधार पर अगर हम देखते हैं तो insect has six segments. हमने बताया था आपको pre-antennal segment. Is the antennar segment, intercalary segment, the mandibular segment, maxillary segment, or labial segment. These are the six segments, six embryological segments from the various part of head appendages are originated. Antennar segment say antenna nickel rhyme, mandibular say mandibular nickel rhyme, maxillary say jo hai, maxillary nickel rhyme, labial say labium nickel rhyme. हेड स्केलेटन की बात करते हैं तो प्राइमरी सेगमेंटेशन ड्यूरिंग द पोस्ट एम्ब्रियोनिक डेवलपमेंट ड्यू टू एनॉर्मस स्केलेटाइजेशन हेड बिकम्स अ हार्ड स्केलेटल कैप्सूल इट बियर्स एक्सटर्नली अ सेट ऑफ सेंसरी एंड मैथल अपेंडिजेस सेंस ऑर्गन्स इंक्लूड अ पेयर ऑफ एंटीनी अ पेयर ऑफ कंपाउंड आई टू और थ्री ओसिलाई द मैथल अपेंडिजेस कंप्राइज अ पेयर ऑफ मैंडिबल अ पेयर ऑफ मैक्सिली अ लेबियम Gnathal appendages constitute collectively known as labrum hypopharynx, a well elaborative feeding apparatus. The position of mouth parts in relation to the body axis differs in different groups of the insect. The mouth parts may project downward, forward, and backward to the head. According Lee is designed designated as the following correct. Head orientation is called that on the basis of the arrangement of the mouth parts. If mouth parts are directed downwardly, right angle to the body axis, this is known as the hypognathous type of head orientation. And the long axis of the head in vertical and mouth parts are ventral and pointed downward. Primitive type of mouth part. Occipital foramen lies in the other transverse plane, like jungle grasshopper and cockroach. Prognathus, as I said earlier, then the mouth parts are directed forwardly. This is known as the prognathous head. The long axis of the head is horizontal mouth parts and are anterior to the position. The occipital foramen is slightly inclined. The soldier of termite and larvae of Endopterygota. There's the opisthognathus when the mouth parts are directed backwardly. Means in bugs and Homoptera, Hemiptera, where the head is deflexed backwardly so that the mouth parts in proboscis slopes backwardly from the between the front legs. This kind of head is known as the opisthognathus. Head sutures, as earlier discussed about the sutures. These sutures are the clypeolabial suture. Clypeofrontal or epistomal suture, epicranial suture, occipital suture, post-occipital suture. These are the suture, frontogenal and subocular, ocular suture, subgenal suture. These are the sutures, ocular suture, antenal suture, head sclerites. Sutures are the sides. Are known as the connections of the plates of the sclerites. When two sclerites fuse together, there is a line-like appearance is there, that is suture. The sclerites are the heart plate which are present on the head. The sclerites represents a simply interstitial suture. On head. The head is inset typically active in the following sclerites, compound system, labrum head. Anterior labral head, clypeal crowns, epicranium, and post-occipital, occipital, gena, subgena, inferior, tentorium. Tentorium is also known as the endoskeleton, or endoskeleton, which are present in the head, is supposed to be provide the space for the attachment of the muscles of the mouth parts. This is the X-shaped structure which is present in the head. So the endoskeleton is known as the dentorium. This modification of head capsule, the anterior frontoclavian and posterior lateral end, as well as ventral region of the head capsule are greatly modified in some insects. तो फ्रंटोक्लाइपियल रीजन किस किस में बदलता है हाइपोस्टोमल किस किस में बदलता है गिलर किस में बदलता है दिस आर द मॉडिफिकेशंस ऑफ द हेड सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द हेड थैंक यू वेरी मच